It's like, what, 90 degrees in here? A motorcycle, I think. All right. Let's see, remember this, oh, that's my car. at that old scale. What?
Yeah. Look at that. I just fought all of those. I don't know who's that one. I wonder if it's the same guy. What are you? I see the name.
Oh my God.
What?
Lindsay. There's fermented fruit inside some of these, Look at those jars.
Whoa!
Yeah. There's definitely stuff in them.
Oh, the basement.
This must be a... Is this for maple syrup? Spigot, you like
yeah.
It? Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. I live in Maine, I don't even know. Alright, Lindsay, can you hand me your,
G. Bancroft Fox expensive.
Oh my God, the scale still works.
Does it?
Okay, you guys don't need to see that.
What?
If there's any spirits in this house, my name is Tony, and this is my friend Lindsay.
Hi.
We come into abandoned buildings to investigate. This tool in my hand right here can pick up your voice on my side. So try using it to talk. How many spirits are in this apartment? This house?
Get in.
Get in. Or something like get in. Do you want me to get in the bathtub? I keep going close to these, but I think they're really neat. All right, I'll let you be. That's what I think I heard you say. Is there a woman named Edie here? Edie is dying.
This part. This part.
Why are you wanting to be good?
Edie, are you here?
Is it okay that we are going through your house right now?
Who's here? I want to contact a spirit. Sir, I heard you.
Up. Up.
Up? Do you want me to go upstairs?
Help me.
carnival glass.
What's that?
It's they use chemicals to make it shine.
Really?
Oh, I can't use it. I know. Oh, sorry, love. Are there any spirits in this living room?
Might be.
Might be? Well, how many are here?
Just 40.
Well, how many are here?
Just 40.
I heard you say get out.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. I'm not leaving right yet, though. Was that Edie that said goodbye to me? What's the name of the woman that said goodbye to me?
Oliver. Oliver.
I heard a girl, a little girl, or a teenager. Did you ever live in this house?
From Dad?
Take a nap.
You take a nap.
Ready? So. My theory is, if you touch an object that a spirit once touched, it holds energy. Like if you lived in your house and you died there, right?
Yeah.
And you constantly use the doorknobs and stuff like that.
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
So your energy. Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So that's why I always touch objects, hoping that they will talk. Like, watch. This is a commonly used object, right?
All right.
Now watch. I'm hoping a voice will come through.
Welcome.
Sure, welcome. Oh, sir, welcome.
Yeah. Incorporated.
You want to open that door?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Won't open? Don't worry about love. Won't open. I just had a woman talking. I'm being drawn to that basement, but I don't dare to go.
Yeah, I am too.
Should we go down to the basement? What will I find in the basement?
Perhaps.
basement.
Did you hear basement?
I did.
I got the chills and I'm sweating right now.
Is it okay if we're going to the basement?
I gotta get a good light.
Alright, so happy. Alright, so happy.
I don't know about these steps though, so hold on.
Alright.
You're guilty? Wait, Lindsay.
What? The second we walk in here, it's like...
Wow. Yeah, it's definitely not worth coming down. Yeah, it's definitely not worth coming down.
It's always right in front of you, though. What are those?
The mason jars?
Yeah. Are they empty?
Yeah. You told us to go down to the basement, or you said the word basement. What was that for? Nancy? Okay, I heard you say get out.
Oh my god. Oh, that's you.
What?
I thought I heard something move on the stairs.
I heard someone say get out.
Yeah?
Four years in what? Is this your workshop? Is anyone back here? It's gonna bug me if I don't go all the way over there, so. Am I safe to go over here? I'm not going over there. All right, you guys, I want to thank you for allowing me in your house and not killing me, basically.
Yeah. Wow, that was crazy, though. That whole thing shaking like that. Someone's laughing. There's shit inside the house right now.
This was a cute little house.
I wonder how
long it's been since anybody's been in here. I almost don't want to take this shit. You alright, Tony?
Yeah, why? Did I step on a nail?
No. Well, it is my honor and a pleasure to vote.
This is the first day of spring where it was 80 degrees outside.
I know, it's like...
It's beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous out here. And, oh yeah,
I do. Little birdie egg.